Hello friends, today I am going to solve a question paper of GWSSB that hails on 4-7-2021. So particularly I am going to solve question related to structure analysis and design. So let's start with question number 21. In this we have to find static indeterminacy of space frame. So the question is like this, one space frame is given. Like this. So we have to find the SI. So we have two equation actually, R minus R. So capital R is your space frame. That's why this one is 6, this one is 3, this one is 6, and this one is only 1. So this total number of unknown is your 16, and number of equation, that is 6. So this is 16 minus 6 is equals to 16 minus 6 is equals to 10. So your answer is C10, A 3, B is equals to 6, C is equals to 10, and D is equals to 13. So your answer is C10. Another way to calculate SI is 6M plus R minus 6J. So number of member 6 into 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. 6 into 7 plus R. Total number of unknown that we have counted, that is 16. So 16 minus 6 into joints 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So number of joint is 8. So total 6 sevens are 42 plus 16 minus 48. So that is equals to 58 minus 48, that is equals to 10. So your answer is C10. Now let's solve second question, that is question 22. That is, we have to find force in member AB. So how to determine this force? So again, one truss is given to you. This one is your P force. This another one is here. This is your A point, and this is your B point. Now, this is your hinge support. So it has number of reaction, two number of reaction, vertical and horizontal. Right now, we have to find the force in this only. So I'm not taking care about this vertical force. So I'm not going to find vertical reactions, but with the help of this geometry, you can easily calculate horizontal reaction at this location with the help of sigma fx is equals to 0. So this direction is positive. That's why P minus HB is equals to 0. So HB is equals to P. That's why this one is your P. Now use method of joint. So at B location, this is your, I'm not taking care of vertical force because need not required right now. And this one is your compressive force, F of AB. So just use sigma Fy is equals to 0. Again, this direction is negative. So minus P plus F of AB is equals to 0. So F of AB is equals to P. Finish. So our answer is P. And answer is positive. That's why assumed direction was correct. So we have assumed compression. So compression. That's why our answer is A, P compressive. Okay, thank you.